escorted by Kevin, Andy, and Alex Allen, and Prater and Ransom Knight. Her oath will be delivered by Judge Stephen Sword.
Once more unto the breach, General. You sure?
I'm ready.
All right, raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, Sharm P. Allen.
I, Sharm P. Allen.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will perform with fidelity.
That I will perform with fidelity.
The duties of the office of District Attorney General.
The duties of the office of District Attorney General.
Of the 6th Judicial District of Tennessee.
Of the 6th Judicial District of Tennessee.
To which I have been duly elected.
Which I have been duly elected,
and which I am about to assume,
and which I am about to assume,
and will administer justice,
and will administer justice,
without respect of person,
without respect of person,
and impartially discharge,
and impartially discharge,
all the duties incumbent upon me,
all of the duties incumbent upon me,
as District Attorney General,
as District Attorney General,
to the best of my skill and ability,
to the best of my skill and ability,
and that I will support the Constitution of the United States of America.
And that I will support the Constitution of the United States of America.
And the Constitution of the State of Tennessee.
And the Constitution of the State of Tennessee.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.